We have 3 times the quantity A plus 4B plus 6 equals C, and we want to solve for A. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to distribute the 3. So we have 3A plus 12B plus 6 equals C. Now we're going to subtract 6 from both sides, giving us 3A plus 12B equals C minus 6. Now we're going to subtract 12b from both sides, giving us 3a equals c minus 6 minus 12b. The last thing we're going to do is we're going to divide each side by 3. This will give us a equals c minus 6 minus 12b all over 3.